Our security forces go out with only anti-riot weapons, and this is why they might be killed or wounded, all because we are committed to dealing with those protesters peacefully. The radical militants who exist among those protesters are behind the killings of protesters and the security forces as well.
Thank you.